What's up, YouTube, The Natural? Let's get straight into it. So, just got done watching the Jose Benavidez Jr. versus Danny Garcia fight. First off, whoever had the fight 114 to 114, that is ridiculous, man. I can't believe that. I'm out of breath. But Danny Garcia did his thing. He was the shorter fighter. He had the shorter arm reach. He was out jabbing him, setting his punches up great, putting his combinations together, investing in the body. You couldn't even tell that he had that long of a layoff, man. He looked so sharp. He was disciplined. The counter punching was on point, the movement, the defense. I honestly thought that Benavidez should have used his jab and used his measuring stick to work his way on the inside and let his hands go and put his combinations together, but it's all good, man. Hopefully we can, you know, he can make some adjustments in his next fight, but it was a good fight, man. Danny Garcia did his thing. Can't believe whoever had the fight 114 to 114, man, I don't agree with that at all. How do you guys feel about that? Danny Garcia looked it really sharp. I can't wait to see him back in the ring, man. He's so technically sound, has a very high ring IQ. Great fighter, man. He's beautiful to watch. Everything was on point, man. The jab upstairs, the jab downstairs, coming around the guard, coming through the guard. Everything, man. That was great. A great performance. Like I said, I thought Jose Benavidez was going to try to smother Danny Garcia more and close the gap and let his hands go when he got close. But like I said, man, it's all good. And hopefully he can make some adjustments in his next fight. Let me know what you guys thought about this fight. And who do you guys want to see Danny Garcia fight next? I love you guys. Appreciate you guys for taking the time out of your day to watch me. Means a lot. See you guys in the next.